left-arm pace bowler is now into the attack. The opening ball about to be bowled. I like that shot. Perfect technique.
Plays that well. Four. Absolutely perfectly.
It doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more.
Maximum. What a shot and what a follow-up.
Good shot.
They've got two for that. Good shot. Super shot that.
Six. Big shot. Mammoth over for the batting side. The runs flowing freely.
And the boundary to get off the mark. Great batting. Through the gap and four runs.
And that's three more.
One run there. Oh no, drops it.
Was him, a bit expensive there. India 38 for none. The left-arm pacer is coming on to bowl.
Oh, nice. This is a big, big wicket. Really didn't get going and gets out cheaply.
And the batsman moves on to one. This is high.
The bowler won't like that at all. Absolutely punished. Precision, just a great shot. You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Bit expensive in that one. India 49 for two. One more to the score.
Oh, super shot.
That's a good boundary. Hands there from the fielder, a regulation catch.
Technique and placement. That one's out of here.
Fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
India will be extremely happy with how that over went. Nawaz, the left armer, is coming into the attack. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. The ball has returned from the deep. Just one run there, but that's handy.
Oh, great shot.
And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's six.
Deja vu. Two sixes in a row. Goes down the pitch for that one, but couldn't get back on it.
Had no chance. Great keeping and a wonderful delivery. Wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough.
Hits the rope with the first ball there. Well done. That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
Just one run added.
Off the mark there. Great shot.
Azam moves on to 11. Pakistan finished the over as they began on 12 for 1. Edged. Pakistan running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. not wasting any time here. Two wickets in a row.
That's a really key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling. The batsman's probably going to look to survive this ball before worrying about scoring.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight. Very nice there from Sharma. Ahmed moves to one. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Five runs added in that over. Pakistan, 17 for three.
Beats the fielder, and that's four.
Great gather, and four runs saved. Ahmed, now on six. That's a good boundary. Keeper. A loud appeal.
Well worth asking the question. They don't get much better than that. Perfect.
Pakistan doing well out of that over. They're now 31 for three.
That's certainly one for the highlights reel.
A bit of work for the fielders to do here. Smashes that one for six. Onto the front foot, this time a big sweep shot. Another six on fire. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Just the single. Oh, great shot.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Pakistan did nicely out of that over. They're now 52 for three.
That's
Loud shout. Umpire not interested. If the batsman doesn't concentrate, they'll be heading back to the pavilion in no time. That last delivery shows what the bowler's capable of.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Takes an easy catch. The batsman serving out upon a platter. That's a beautiful straight drive. Pakistan, in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 21. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more.